We just made it in. We're at Raw. About to kick it off.
VIP access.
Audi Lounge for Clang and Bang. Let's go.
That's right.
Let the broke hand.
Oh, I'm pissed. I gotta do everything better than everybody else.
Clang and Bang time now. We've already given you one episode, but we said we like you guys so much, we want to give you another one. Blake's in there training, but we got the rest of the crew out here. Tell them, Mark, go.
I'm getting wrapped up. I'm more banged up than clanged up, but we still going. We feeling good. Hey, if it's weights there, we lifting them. That's all we doing.
We're here to kill it. And when I mean kill it, I mean kill it. We don't come here play around. We chalk up, we shut up, but we nut up, and we get it done. Thank you very much.
All right, now, we've got some other stuff. People say, what is the premise of your show? I know, the premise is, we go all week long, we do tons of stuff, we're running, but we don't miss a workout, no matter what, because we got shows.
We got shows in
different areas.
Ladies and gentlemen, Blake Barrett, across the party. I'm here for a quick second, but we did an epic workout. We killed shoulders, and we killed a bunch of other stuff. I think I took too many pre-workout. I killed someone on the way over here. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, for a badass workout. Come here to Coffee's Gym, to Iron Paradise, and I'm still calling out Dwayne Johnson and Xavier Woods. If you want a piece of Blake Barrett, he'd be right here at Coffee's Gym, baby.
Run.
Super kick!
Did I just get super kicked? No, that is not good. Don't let that happen to you.